man, I can't believe it's been like more than 2 months since I've been to Mass. I can't wait. I can't wait to go to Mass, see Father Tom, see that one lady that always says hi to me. I forget her name, but she's so sweet. Oh man, I just can't wait to go back to St. Vincent Basilica Parish and have receive their Eucharist and be with Jesus Christ in his holy church. And here I am, I'm back, yes. Okay, let's see if my favorite parking spot is here. Ooh, yes, a close spot, wonderful. And I'm nice and early too. I'm nice and early, and there's Father welcoming me to back to Mass. Oh my gosh, this is fantastic. Oh, but the doors are closed. I have to wait until a half an hour before Mass to go inside. I'm gonna stay here in the air conditioning. It's hot outside. It's a balmy 85 degrees right now. I'm staying in here. I guess I can turn my music back on. That's good. Ooh, he's waving me on. Okay, time to go. Oh, I almost forgot my mask. All right, let's go. Here we go. All right.
Welcome to Mass. It's great to see you back. Welcome home. As you can see, the doors are still locked. We're waiting for 30 minutes before Mass starts. And then, by the way, if you don't want to wait out here or in your car, we do have the parish assembly room that's air conditioned for you. So we have those options for you when you come in. So it's about 30 minutes before your Mass time, so let's go inside. Follow me. Here's Father Tom now.
Welcomes. Greeting, everyone. Glad that you're here. We really missed you. So glad to have you back in church, and we want to keep you safe. So watch as we process you down the aisle so you can grab a pew.
One of the things that you're going to see for the collection, we have a wonderful receptacle here for the collection. Thank you so much. Appreciate that.
Of course.
Follow me up to the seats. As you see, we're skipping all of the other pews. And then in the pews where people can be seated, you'll see these red placards that say, "Welcome. Please sit here. Thank you." So here is your seat. Pray well and enjoy Mass. Wait, there's no books here. Oh, that's right. We don't have to sing. There's no singing until further notice.
The body of Christ.
Amen.
Just to let you know, there's an additional Mass on Sunday mornings at 7:30, 9:30, and 11:30 in the crypt for the overflow crowd. So if you get to church and you're not able to get a seat inside, please join us for another Mass in the crypt.